educated you are. Let me see how uneducated. You silly thing! You silly! You try to bite someone! You silly thing!
You belong to my son, Olari Koi. That Olari Sudori can continue doing what he is doing, but they will not find you.
I've said you have to be there tomorrow and I'll help your mother prepare lunch for Olari Sudori. Is that okay?
But Papa, you know, I can't just stand that man. What? That man is a monster and he frightens me.
Enough of this! Now you listen to me. Remember to be there tomorrow and accept Olari Sudori and his people. Do you understand?
Papa, please.
And get this argumentative attitude of yours out of my sight. Get out! Nonsense!